Pi. You're watching the channel review machines worldwide, most interesting machines and other power equipment from the entire world. Today we have quite remarkable machine for our review. It's a called mini dumper, a machine which is designed especially for loading transportation and unloading different cargoes. Sometimes these machines may be indispensable because they are very compact and maneuverable and can work in very tight places where regular trucks would be useless. Our hero today is mini dumper, which is called NTBY-800. The machine is produced in China. Its price there is about $7,000. But don't forget to add to this soon delivery and customs clearance costs. In the USA, this dumper is known as Rhinogram RG-800. And it seems to me that it's a Chinese copy of Italian machine, which is called Carmidi. Or rather not a copy, but a Chinese version. There are several models of anti-dumpers. They are supplied to numerous countries under different brands. BY-800 is a top modification of anti-dumpers. It has some advantages. Firstly, it's a self-loading bucket. Then it has a cargo body lift system, which allows the machine to unload the cargo straight into a truck body. The range of use of the machine is rather wide. This mini dumper will be perfect for landscape design, working star houses, in tight building yards and so on. Let's have a look at the basic stats of the machine. The engine Honda GX with electric starter. Steel body with carrying capacity 1700 pounds. It's a crawler dumper with hydraulic drive. Convenient and simple steering. Qualitative hydraulics are at Danfoss. Well, let's look at the machine closely. There is an operator's platform from behind. The machine is equipped with Japanese engine Honda GX. I think I shouldn't tell you something about Honda GX. It's a world-known engine which proved to be simple and reliable long ago. There are both starters, manual and electrical. The body is made of rather thick steel and its carrying capacity is about 1700 pounds. In front of the machine there is a self-loading bucket, which also can be used as a grader. Each track has its own hydraulic motor, and this machine is equipped with Zauer Danfoss hydraulic. As to the control board, two big levers are in charge of steering of the machine. It's like as any other steering of a crawler dozer. Parking brake at the left. Other three levers control self-loading bucket and the body. Accelerator at the right. A bit lower, there is a lever to control body lift system. Next to it, motor meter and then a hydraulic oil temperature indicator. It's worth saying that all the joinings, welds, other details, paint film seem to be rather qualitative and durable. I think Chinese engineers try to do their best. Regarding the control of the dumper, to move forward, push two big levers simultaneously. Pull them to go backward and pull them apart to turn around. Right handle controls the self-loading bucket. Push it to lift the bucket and pull to lower it. Next handle controls unloading of the body. Push to unload the body and pull to take it back. Third handle controls the angle of self-loading bucket. The big lever at the right is in charge of operating the body lift system. Push the handle to lift the body and pull to take it back. The steering is quite simple, I think you won't have any problems with it. The dumper is equipped with tracks, and this feature provides cross-country moving in tough conditions like sand and swampy soil. Due to the hydraulic drive, you can control the machine very neatly, move very slowly or quite fast if necessary. First of all, this dumper is cut out to work with bulk cargoes. It's perfect to work in tight building yards, warehouses, inside buildings and so on. Due to zero turn radius and width, which is higher than 3 feet, the machine is very maneuverable and able to go through doors. For instance, it can be used to size up a turf or to level the ground, and that is a very useful feature for landscape design. Besides, the dumper can load itself by the bucket and then transport a cargo to a proper place and unload it there. Moreover, if you need to unload the cargo into a truck or a pickup, you can lift the body up to 5 feet. Though I should mention that the machine doesn't have enough power to size up a turf without difficulties on hard ground. You can sharpen the blade of the bucket to improve the process, but if the ground is very dry, it won't do a lot of good. Besides, the rubber tracks will wear out quickly if you are going to often size up a ground. Well, it's time to sum up the review. You know, while testing the machine, I was trying to find any drawbacks, but I didn't manage to get something worth mentioning. Or as I can remember, only one thing. I wish the machine had more powerful engine. But on the whole, the mini dumper produced a good impression on me. It's maneuverable and effective machine which can be successfully exploited in many kind of businesses. Thanks for watching, subscribe to my channel, see you soon, goodbye!